Do a single leg, Bubba. Trying to get those.
Look at my knees. Come on.
Scarred up, bro.
Scarred up from shooting every day.
Thank you. feel when you're going for the shooting spot.
Yeah, my game's definitely trip heavy. I love the trip.
Yeah,
they're good. I'm trying to work on a lot.
Pixley was helping me out. Pixley was throwing me.
You're really good about it.
I saw the guitar.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was more great.
Take it easy tonight.
Get some more time.
Yeah, take it easy tonight because I'm gonna be at Pedigo all week. So
yeah,
but a lot better than it was.
That's good. Arms are weak.
Yeah, that's crazy how you just torque it wrong and the whole arm destroys.
Just fucked up for
yeah, it's crazy. Never
two
again.
2 seconds. Yeah.
Chin rip. Came to Iowa for the wrestling, and this is how you guys are.
This is what we did. I'm so passive right now. I'm just gonna let people bully me sometimes. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good.
If you guys really want to learn how to wrestle, hit up the bad boy. I'll show you a good single, a double leg. These nerds don't know what they're doing. Jake exploring people's injuries.
Oh. Man, there you go. Dirty. Can't sleep on the anaconda. There you go.
Anaconda guy with a fucked up neck. No, this is jiu-jitsu.
You especially, because you're fucking really strong. You got really good power. You can be fucking yeet people some Greco. You got a lot of good throws. I don't know enough to teach you shit, but...
Hey, this shit looks such a... This is what I'm supposed to do, right? Yeah, this feels really close. Oh, you can unhook.
Yeah.
No, it's like... Icy. Yeah. It's scary. It's like they're gonna use it.
Yeah.
Like,
damn, Jake. Trying to do.
Oh, he got it, man.
Bubba, he's trying to switch his leg, bro.
Oh, thank you.
Reach up behind your half.
You got your gi? You got your gi? You do?
Yes, you do. You're trying to get wrecked with a gi, I'll throw it
off. Dude, I'll fucking flying arm bar you.
That's a Tony Bruce that everyone was out and 52.
Your counter. 2-on-1 on the brace.
Yeah. And then like right under the side down, that's what we're gonna do. Yeah. Just to like see what was going on over here. Yeah. Dude, he's just bad.
Yeah.
So I love
him. Yeah, he's really good for the
all.
He's just a killer shape too. I was like, oh my god, I remember something else. Dude, he's just like, holy shit, I'm like, yeah, I'm like,
he looks like a movie character.
Yeah, for real.
His coaching is incredible. I've seen a lot of high-end coaches. I've seen a lot of high-level coaches.
That's the best way to do it. Can you explain the technique to get out?
Yeah, I never speak on anything else. I'm like, I'm certain that it's at least a minor.
There you go.
Yeah. So
natural.
Push out on that leg with your body.
Yeah,
it's
always
those little
tiny details.
All the legs
that you only know if you've done it.
It's at least a good thing to do.
Very nice.
If you want to be great at something, you have to get the deep.
Very nice.
It's like you need, like, even fundamentals. You practice it 1,000 times. Like, when I'm in the air, I'm not like single. I literally do it every day, at least like 20 minutes out of my practice. I do it before practice, I'll get it in the garage, and then I get out of practice. And that was like all my
best. You guys your head on the outside? Single leg?
Both. I think other conditions I did. My favorite one. Typically, like, I almost had a single. I almost had it on the outside. I like rarely did it. It was usually when people step forward on me. I keep my head, I'm pushing and trying to rip my head. I shouldn't be able to turn my foot, because that's the skin, it hurts my ankle, that's
like,
good.
Like an ankle?
Because, exactly. Because I can't turn out of it, that's one of your skin, and you're putting the palm on the side of my kneecap. So you're going here, and I'll just put a little pressure on it. Just push your left hand, turn it, and you want to kind of shake it. You want to turn, and you're pushing this right foot right in front of my ankle, like right in front of my foot, at the same time. I'll show you again. Almost slow.
That's sick.
Exactly, especially well. Let's say whatever you're comfortable with, but I usually like that inside good. So I step in, head on the ground, I'm pushing with my head, what I let go, I'm pushing, and I'm pulling at the same time. So I'm yanking it. And what I'm saying is, you feel this little type of pull.
Yep.
You feel it easy to turn. I'm saying with my right foot though, I'm putting it in front of your ankle as I step. Here.
I met you, and I ain't really worried about your ass.
Yeah, I'm not worried about your ass. I hit the moon for you.
Pissed him off now.
Thank you.
That pace right there, bro.
Scared of fucking anything.
It's gonna make us animals.
Let's see if I can do that.
Sunday night. Every Sunday. Competition class.
Elbow's trash, bro.
I love the feeling of just like a tight submission on you. Such a satisfying
bro, when you lock in the perfect triangle and you know it.
Oh, yeah, that's what that deep on the
hook. What'd you say?
Hey, don't worry about it.
That does sound nice.
I just until you step back.
Nope.
Yeah. It sucks into it.
Last day in Iowa before we head to Pedego here at Myriad American Jiu-Jitsu. It's like 60 degrees out. Can't wait to be back in Illinois though. Gonna tear it up in Mount Vernon, Illinois. Watch out, baby. We're coming. Myriad's coming to Mount Vernon.